How would you suggest to someone that is trying to find their authentic self, but they don't even really know how to get there, or they feel like they might be influenced by, you know, the industry, or they don't have family to support them?
Search inside of you. I think that when we try to find happiness through somebody else, I think that we lose sight of who we are as people, right? And when you depend on somebody else for your, for gratification, for purpose, I think that that kind of, you know, stunts your growth.
Yeah.
Spiritually, emotionally, mentally, physically, you know, it's a lot of weight to carry. And I think that sometimes you have to look inside of yourself to find that purpose, find that strength. Yeah. And then, you know, the cosigns are great. But, you know, I tell people all the time, before I got my first yes, I got a million no's.
Yeah.
You know, and now those no's are turning into yeses for me. So, you know, those things always turn around. It always comes back. Again, don't get too happy with the good times, and don't get too sad with the bad times. You know, find your place somewhere in the middle, and then that's going to put you in the right path for longevity.
Yeah, I love it. And I love that you kept following your dream and just kept the hustle up. And it's just now you're a huge inspiration to so many people.
I appreciate that, man. You know, again, I'm just a kid from the Bronx with a dream that's been able to achieve a lot of things that I never thought possible. And it's all because of music. It's all because of me having a voice that people gravitate towards. And, you know, again, it's my purpose to pass that forward.
Yeah.